Hello children, today we will learn about angles and how can we measure an angle with the help of a protractor. We all know that two lines or line segment, when they intersect, then an angle is formed. Let us see the picture here. See the two lines, this one is a line segment and this one, and they are intersecting at a point and this point is called the vertex. Now, how do we measure an angle? An angle is measured with the help of a protractor. Now, see, the protractor has two scales. One is the inner scale and the other is the outer scale. So, one moves anti-clockwise and the other moves anti-clockwise. From the left, if you see 0 to 180, it is the outer scale, and in the right, 0 to 180, it is the inner scale. And this point is the center point, and the line, this straight line is the zero line. We have to be very careful when we use a protractor for measuring. While using the inner and the outer scale, we have to be very careful. When you measure from the right side, when you measure from the right side of the protractor, means from this side, okay, then what we do? We use the right inner scale. And if we measure from the left hand side, we use the outer scale. So, in this way, we measure the angles with the help of the protractor. Hope you have understood till here. Thank you.